Con is for obviously horror fans of films and fiction. We've got a whole array of authors. We've got a whole array of celebrity, you know, TV film guests. We've got interactive features. There's film screens, burlesque dancing, live panels, live music, a whole hall full of traders, etc. It's just a great weekend of fun, all based around horror.
Zombie him off, just laying on now some, we did a latex ball cap, we're just laying over some silicon encapsulated prosthetics, which we can blend the edge off with 99.9% alcohol.
We're from the Super Nerds UK podcast, so we're doing a couple of panels later and just doing our usual thing.
Freddy Krueger chased you on a number of occasions.
Yes.
in Nightmare on Elm Street 3 and 4.
3 and 4.
Okay.
Actually, I made history because I'm the first African-American that has survived a horror film, international horror film, in return for a sequel.
Okay.
But he got you in the sequel, did he?
He got me in the sequel.
Yeah. So most people know you from People Under the Stairs?
Yes.
And you're here to talk about that?
Yeah, the Stairmaster, obviously. And it became more of a, you know, the cult figure from the movie. The Wes and I more or less, a lot of people don't know this, but we more or less developed the character while shooting.
Excellent.
So, you know, it became more of bigger than we anticipated, yeah. Which is fantastic.
Really, in both Bond and Hammond, you'll hear this from all the other girls, it is a family. Bond is a family, and so Hammer is also a family. And it's interesting because there is a serious crossover between us all.
26 years ago, we made a movie called People Under the Stairs by Wes Craven, and we are here to meet the fans of that movie, as well as other projects that we've done over the years. I was in Twister, Never Been Kissed, Ploy of the Month, Lost.
Once you put the mask on, it's like a switch, and all you want to do is kill. And it's kind of a deep, dark side that you step into. It's all just about the power,
yeah.
And just killing, you know? So it's a good feeling.